Okay, pop it, pop it.
Yeah, because I feel it's like once I do all this, I don't want time.
Oh, can I ride on your car for a lap?
Sure.
So I can learn something from you. I just got a 128.
I can coach you on your car if you want.
Oh, yeah?
Sure.
I just hit 128.
What?
I'm gonna give her a walk.
Yes, all of it.
All of it?
Yeah.
Really?
Yeah.
We're not gonna do any fast running anymore then.
Yeah, we are.
No, I don't think so.
How much?
I think a part of your 94? Speed comes from running low.
What?
I think part of your speed comes from running low.
Nah.
Yeah.
Yeah. Honestly, yeah.
Yeah.
Car.
Yeah, big time. Big time.
My car is way faster when it's running low.
Yeah. This thing is fucking heavy.
I can feel it.
Yeah, this thing is fucking heavy.
Fast lap and then the rest are shit. Yeah, so the heat cycle.
Yeah, I think like I can get like 2 or 3 hala before it starts going out.
Running after this.
Just to empty it all.
Are you sure?
Yeah.
You might not be able to get back home, bro.
Yeah, we will. There's a gas station close.
Okay.
It's just not Petro 94.
Right?
It's Mobile 93. Fucking shit.
Not 94?
No.
The compression though. Pressure room is low on this.
94 is just... Yeah, more...
I don't
in
think
theory, 93 is more powerful. Right?
I don't think you got the full 25 in here, man.
Okay, let's go.